Hello and welcome back to Keto with me. Today we're going to learn how to make pigs in a blanket. You're going to need your scale, microwaveable safe bowl. I've got some hot dogs that I just went ahead and cut in half. You can also use sausage, by the way, which is really good. I got my handy dandy little pizza cutter that I'm going to use to slice the dough. So we're going to go ahead and get started. I will be putting my website here or up here. I don't know yet. But take a look at the website. It will have the written recipe with the instructions. And as a bonus, I will include the macros. So I'm going to fast forward this part. Enjoy the music. Alright, so I went ahead and melted it some more, so you see now everything is smoother, more incorporated, more dough-like, right? So we're going to go ahead and mix this really well, and then we're going to lay out our parchment paper, and that's what we're going to use to basically flatten it out. So I'll show you that. I'll be right back with the parchment paper. Alright, so I have it, and I like to basically just cut it into parts, if you will, just so that it's easier to handle as evenly as you possibly can. I even like to cut this one in half again, because you're going to roll it out really flat. Cut basically to that size, because I'm gonna roll the dough on it, make a little pig in a blanket. Okay, and so I only roll it until it's covered, and then I cut. And then I'm gonna place it on my baking sheet. I'll show you what that looks like when I get back. Okay, so I went ahead. I'm only doing a few. I'm not doing the whole thing. But see how they look? Now I'm going to do an egg wash. And I'm going to go ahead and make some little slits and do an egg wash over them. So let's get to work. Now we're gonna bake it at 350 degrees, and we're gonna bake them for about 15 to 20 minutes. So I'll see you then. All right, so it took about 15 minutes, and they are done. I wanted you to see how that looks. You could brown them more. I just didn't want the bottoms to burn. Enjoy.
This is just like a regular hot dog.
In a bun, like pigs in a blanket. So you like them? Awesome. Well, there you have it, folks. He loves it.